Oh my
God. This one in the air out to left.
Watch my stream.
Gardner is in his tracks now as he makes the catch for out number two.
Batting four.
So striding in, J.D. Martinez looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. But this will be pulled in out there at second base, and that'll be that. Leading off the inning.
Trying to get my phone, bro. What you doing?
To get something going here and even this game up.
You thought you were doing?
Way late on the fastball for strike one.
Hey, this pitcher better watch himself right here.
No, I'm going to swing
in. He's got aggressive things on his mind.
No, watch out, bro.
Really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. Sale has both great strikeout stuff and exceptional command on the mound to go with it. A rare combination, but one that makes him one of the best in our sport.
Matty V, you talked about it. He doesn't walk a whole lot of guys. Well, if you don't walk a lot of guys, that means you have to throw the ball in the strike zone. And when you do with great stuff like this guy has, he racks up the strikeouts. There aren't a lot of guys that get strikeouts by throwing the ball in the strike zone. This is one of the few that does it.
Here now the 2-2 is looked at and the count moves full.
That was kind of a gift to the hitter. He's up there probably thinking of protecting on 2-2, but when you launch a ball that high out of the strike zone, it's obviously easy to take that one.
And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away.
Wow. So here's how the Bucks are positioning themselves defensively. And let's focus on the guy behind his dish tonight. Christian Vasquez. Locking on this guy. Some say he looks like a young Pudge Rodriguez in his prime. The bat's coming, but the way he massages this pitching staff.
High and deep out to straight away left. And it's gone into the monster
baby home runs. Josh is gonna beat that nigga too, so it don't matter.
So a solo home run for Edwin Encarnacion, and the Yankees have drawn even now at one apiece.
Wishing this had a wash.
And that'll bring up Gleyber Torres. Swing and a line drive. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit.
Loud noises right here, fellas. Hey, he's going to have to mix it up a little bit more because they are on his stuff.
Here's Didi Gregorius. So he'll go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. Comes set, and the 0-1. A double play ball to second. 4-6-3. It's a double play, and the inning is over.
But the baby's dead for what?
Yeah.
The left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi stands in. As they'll have 5, 6, and 7 here to start the home half of the second. One ball, no strikes to count. The 1-0.
No, I'm not. Nigga, I was texting.
Runs a bit inside for a ball.
Not the ideal spot to be right here. 2-0 count on a real good hitter.
No, some niggas that go
to
my
make some really good
elementary.
Such elementary kids. What do
you mean? I told you, I'll try to let these niggas get their heads up because I ain't playing with none of these little niggas, bro.
Ooh, in middle school?
No.
You protecting your sister?
No, I don't want to hit that, boy.
Kill one of these little niggas out here. We gonna take me assist like we want to rock out.
I don't know what these niggas talking about, boy. But this cut. They talking to no niggas, bro. I don't know who no Aiden is. I don't care who that is, niggas. No, nigga talking about, so what's my name? I said don't worry about my name. There's no something go down is up, nigga. That's on me. I'm gonna be, boy, I would kill these niggas. No, ain't that happened. I'll just give these niggas heads up. Make these niggas scared of me for real. Brain over there. I don't, but I'm gonna scare these little niggas because they be thinking they hard. What, nigga?
I showed in, but I was like, man, what up, bitch?
You said you wasn't scared of me.
DJ. Oh, what the fuck? This is a waste of time.
I told this dude he's straight. Ain't that country rain? Ain't that country rain? Oh, go to weather.
Bro,
he's straight.
Time for minor league. Now to the plate, Jose Murillo. He drove in his club's only run a night ago.
Murillo.
Here's the payoff pit.
1-1-1.
On the ground to the right side. Oh, and he has some trouble with it. The run is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead.
Boy, that has to feel good as a hitter.
Three. Perfect.
Yeah. By all my knees.
Out. He's out. Out. Ball four. Out. That hit him. He's got first. Three.
Oh my god, I don't even know.
I'm gonna tell this nigga to follow my Instagram. As soon as he invite them niggas in there, I'm gonna invite DJ and Amari in there. Invite Caleb. I'm about to make these little niggas scared of me.
Oh my god, I'm not even batting.
Yeah, I'm about to make these niggas scared of me, bro.
Oh, I'm retarded. I forgot to click. That's a period.
He blocked that still?
Now in the box, Tanner.
Bro, I'm playing
Tanner
second
Perry.
Game. It's simple.
No, give my phone. No.
Tanner. Perry.
First pitch on its way. And that misses for ball one.
Oh, I hit it.
Can I bat? Let's go. Oh, I'm batting.
So digging in now, Ace Coleman. Two outs and two runners aboard here in the seventh inning.
Coleman.
He made that one out of
He said accept the request. He said accept the request.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Into center field, and that's going to get down for the base hit. Santander ignores his coach. He's chugging for home. Safe at the plate. As they now trail by
only two. Oh, yeah, it's up. DJ, y'all is up.
Yeah, one a day keeps the doctor away, Dan, especially when it's a big one late in the game. It doesn't matter at all. You're just trying to get one knock a day, find a couple barrels.
I don't know how to
he happened
steal.
To catch his late. Boy, I'll tell you what, you're talking about coming at a good time, too. You have kind of a rough night last day
being
able to do something positive, not only for yourself, but also helping the team out, too.
On its way, the 0-2 pitch. Hit to short.
Back, find the
He's
ball,
got
find
it.
The ball.
Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. So two runs on three. And this evening's contest comes to a close. 5-3, the final. The Senators jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Ryan McKinney earns his first win of the season. Steve Robinson wraps it up for the save, his fourth of the season. So that'll just about do it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plezak, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. This has been a prison. The game's future stars are on display as Minor League Baseball comes your way on the show.